AISI 316L stainless steel, named this way according to the classification of the American Iron and Steel Institute, is almost completely equivalent to 1.4404 stainless steel, named according to the European classification. The type called AISI 316, on the other hand, basically corresponds to type 1.4401, named according to European standards. There are slight differences between American and European standards. In fact, they do not correspond exactly. Difference between AISI 316 and AISI 316L stainless steel. In the abbreviation 316L, the letter L stands for low carbon. In other words, it has a low percentage of carbon. 316L steel has a low amount of carbon in its alloy, less than or equal to 0.03% of its mass, but 316 steel can have a percentage of carbon less than or equal to 0.07. The amount of other elements present in the two types of stainless steel is exactly the same. What are the advantages to a lower amount of carbon in the steel alloy? The lower amount of carbon in the 316L steel gives the steel greater malleability and facilitates welding during the production of press fittings. Plus, again thanks to the lower amount of carbon, the chrome in the alloy has less possibility of linking to it. The greater the amount of chrome that is free of links, the greater the availability of chrome that can combine with oxygen to create the thin layer of chrome oxide that provides protection against corrosion in stainless steel. Thanks.